Hello and welcome back.
Yep, it's been a little while for you guys.
Has it? I don't know how long since the last episode aired, the next one will. But the last one was a long one.
Yep.
This one will probably not be that long.
Yeah. One thing we need is some health, because you're hurting a bit. Just eat a fairy.
That's exactly what I was going to do. It's like, I know where I can get more. Oh yeah, that dumb mask. That yep. I don't even know what it does.
It lets you see the health bar. Of
that is.
Plus, you can correct. Go get soup from your grandma now.
Aw, hell yeah. Soup.
Stop it.
Alright. So, we're not down with that.
No. No, that's just annoying.
But soup.
Oh, I do love soup.
Soup.
I just hate you.
Well, we know that. Yeah. Because that does magic and life,
yes.
Right? Yeah, fairies are actually weak sauce. Mm-hmm. Now is it full life? Per dose?
Yeah, it should be. I think you only have one jar of it.
No! You heinous cunt. Give me a double dose of that soup. Alright, let's go kill things.
Yeah. Alright, so,
or save people or someone. What am I doing now? Sister's been saved,
yeah,
right?
You're,
Triforce.
Yeah, play Triforce pieces. So,
Yeah, we're at a grindy portion thingy now,
yeah.
Aren't we? Or of,
Sort of.
Where do I gotta go?
We're actually off to one of the worst places in the game. Tingle Island.
Gross. still getting into the breaking in the new place. Last time we recorded in the bedroom.
Mm-hmm.
Now we're recording in the basement. With the projector. It's actually working nice. My 150 feet of HDMI cable running has not gone to waste.
No, it has not been a mess.
It actually works perfectly.
Yeah.
And 50 feet of USB. But that required also a powered hub at the end. HDMI did not. It works really well.
Yeah. So, something I'm again, annoyed with this walkthrough.
Yeah. Shocking. We're annoyed at the walkthrough.
Well, I remember playing this through, and in each dungeon there was a Tingle statue you could find.
Uh-huh.
That which should be standing on these plinths here.
Yeah.
The walkthrough here says, by the way, if you've been collecting the optional Tingle statues, which it's not mentioned a single bit yet.
Can I still get them?
Yes. But we have to go back to each dungeon to go get them.
We'll do that as a Patreon behind the scenes. Right now, we need to bank some episodes to get back on track.
Correct.
So you folks can pay us money if you want to see us collect dumb statues, Mike. Or ask for it in person.
Yeah.
So what am I doing here? And
You have to climb the ladder here and go talk to Tingle.
Ugh, gross.
And his brothers. I use the word with air quotes because you kind of get the feeling that these are people Tingle has kidnapped and brainwashed.
Yeah, brother does not sound... Oh, there he is.
Yeah.
Sound like, yeah.
Also, we need pictures of all of these guys.
I mean, not literally, please, Tingle, leave me alone.
Yeah.
Creep.
Yep. You're gonna spend a lot of money here.
Oh, Why didn't I do this before that last place with all the money?
About 1196.
Ouch. That is the dumbest spell casting I've ever seen. That is dumb.
Why 398 rupees? They give up all things, just an even 400. Or, I don't know, more affordable.
Free.
How about you decipher it, or I kill you?
Yeah. Or I murder every last person here.
I'd also like to point out, Tingle has a clock around his neck. We haven't seen clockwork.
So he's the Flava Flav of...
Essentially.
It's probably just a disc with it painted on.
But we haven't seen clocks anywhere in this game. We haven't seen any timepieces in
Tingle's
this game.
Tingle's weird.
Yeah.
Don't ask why with the Tingle.
Yeah.
Well, I'll just wait here.
Yeah. Seems appropriate that there's a storm and these guys are just miserable.
Is that it? Let's see. Please, God.
Now, he will say, like, once we get the statues, he does pay you for bringing them back.
Alright, sweet. So I can
also, you can throw them into the sea and he becomes furious with you. Hilarious.
I don't know which I'd want to do. I mean, I have plenty of money.
Alright, so we now have to go get the Triforce pieces from the charts, so
the boat.
Treasure chart. Triforce chart number 1 is on Greatfish Isle.
I can
just warp right there.
Or I can fucking
sail, like, what, yeah. Square over?
Yeah, it's 1 southwest.
Just avoid the tornadoes. Whirlwinds over there. Updrafts. Stuff.
Updrafts, baby, updrafts. I don't know why I put those two things together.
I don't understand.
This projector's for $100, damn good, man.
Agreed.
I did the math. If I left it on, the bulb should last longer than a year.
Oh, wow.
Which means $100 for a year, even if I replace the whole damn thing.
Yeah.
It's not a,
Nah, not bad at all.
No.
Should we get out your,
That's the wrong one.
Grappling hook.
How do I do that one again?
You need to set your grappling hook.
No, it's D-pad.
Oh, there you go.
As long as the boat stopped, which it does when you hit any item, because that's how I stop.
Yay. Yeah. Cheese hurts my teeth. Stonewatcher Island, which is just southeast of this location.
And had I not looked up, I've gone right into the island.
Because we haven't done that a dozen times before.
Yeah, I'm all map.
We know.
No practical. Hey, dude. Bye, dude.
We should be buying stuff from him still, because we get membership points.
Well, let's make the detour and go shopping. Oh my god, you guys! We're gonna go shopping! We're gonna buy stuff I don't need!
This bait is $300.
This bait is $300. This bait is $300 fucking dollars.
Let's
get it! Just fucking.
I was hoping you were gonna jump over it.
That would have been funny. I don't know if I need anything.
Actually, that's the last bottle.
I can have 5?
Oh, no, it's... Oh, red potion. But it doesn't look red.
I guess I needed arrows. Ooh, we need that 60 points.
Close.
I did just go through that one gauntlet-y thing.
Yeah, you spent a lot of arrows.
spent a lot of stuff.
True.
Alright.
He's so hungry that...
Alright, I guess that's all I can buy from this dude.
Do you have any empty bottles? Because buy that red potion.
I do have one empty bottle. Bye!
Yay! Only 14 points away.
Put the computer in cat safe mode. Put some new shortcuts on the keyboard for us recording this, and then realize if the cat jumps on the keyboard, it'll
ruin everything.
Totally fuck shit up. Yeah.
Yep.
So if I just turn the this keyboard off,
yep.
You can't fuck it up. I can turn it back on in 50 minutes, 45 minutes, whatever. Southeast again.
Yep.
Now that I have spent more money. Like the irresponsible adult that I am. Like today when I, or last night when I ordered a new trackball, wireless trackball mouse, because granted, the one I bought was used from our friend Jack.
It's fairly old.
Yeah, and old. So it was already on the outs when I got it, kind of, and I used it a shit ton. Because it is my favorite type of mouse. But I caught it on Amazon super cheap, so bought one right away. Then noticed I had the money and decided to get the solid state drive for putting my games on. For the cube.
Mm-hmm.
And then next step will be a new cell phone. And then much more capacity for the cube to store shit. Mechanical. Can't afford that solid state. Although I do want that new Samsung Passport drive.
Yeah.
Was it a terabyte?
God, that thing was pretty.
Solid state? For like,
yeah.
It's affordable. Only one more. And where will that be?
The third piece is Cliff Plateau Isles, east of Forest Haven.
Bitch.
It's kind of hard to see the reticle on the projector.
No, I just suck.
Oh, okay.
But now I'm determined.
Did it like three times.
Plus, I need to waste bombs.
True. So you can buy more.
Ah, fuck it. They stop firing when I do this. Yeah. I need Bad to 3D print me that mask.
Which mask?
The one he's wearing.
Yeah.
Forest Haven, you said?
Correct. Just east of Forest Haven.
Yeah. Because it could totally just have, like, glasses arms that go on the ear to hold it on. And it's stupid looking. And it'd be pretty easy to design. Maybe that'll make that a goal of mine.
And actually, I was going to say, since you're just going east of Forest Haven, you're right by Forbidden Woods, which would be, you know, Tingle Statue location.
Ooh. But remember, we're going to do that separately.
Yeah.
That'll be its own private episode.
I mean, we're pretty close to the end of the game, so it's just going to be doing stuff for completionist's sake.
Yeah, and most of that will end up.
That's a big difference. So in the HD remake here, there's only 3 Triforce charts. In the GameCube version, there's 8 of them.
Okay, I was gonna say, I noticed we've only done 3.
Yeah.
More points. Well, let's try and at least do an hour or finish off this episode.
Yeah.
And then we can go and record Tingle Crap or whatever.
Right on.
Even if it doesn't become a Patreon episode.
Because right after this is going to Ganon's Tower.
Oh, well, shit. Never mind.
We have side quests and pictures to be taken, and...
Oh, we got a ton of that, don't we?
Oh, yeah.
Great.
Seems like a...
Well, stretch out the ending with all that crap.
Yep. It'll be fun, folks.
Will it? Will it, Neil?
For me, because I just keep yelling at you.
Correct. Wow, I'm way off course here.
You're drunk. King of Red Lions, go home.
Clearly.
Well, I mean...
Well, I went east. I just was way south of where I needed to be.
I mean, he could go home. He'd just sink.
Yeah.
And that kid's is sad.
Oh, snap. Overshot it. Dig it up. Yeah, there we go.
There we go, son.
Son of Jim. Oh, Ratamataz.
We'll give him the Rasmataz.
Triforce of Kurt. Oh. Thought my system fucked up for a second or something.
Like, no! Not in the middle of an episode. Nope, that's what you get. Hubris.
But no, I have it all done. No, yay.
Quickly. Quickly, you must go. But first, we have some pictures to turn in and some stuff to do. So...
Yes, I would like to save real quick.
Yes. You want to just do these in order, then?
Of what?
The dungeons we went through. So, easiest artist.
Yeah, that seems like that would make sense.
All right.
Forest Haven?
Actually, teleport to Dragon Roost. So that's actually where the first one is.
God damn it. Dragon Roost. Come join us as we stretch this show out longer. Because we did say 100%, and we'll never do that again.
Mm-hmm.
Or if we do, he'll be paying to see like 50% of it.
Yeah, sorry, folks.
Alright, where to now?
Do you remember where the dungeon is?
No.
Alright.
Yeah.
Vaguely?
The fiery
area
that I had to plug up or swim over and fill with water or some other bullshit. I mean, it was, you know, an eternity ago.
Yeah.
Nigh a year. I don't know when we started this show.
It's not been that long.
9 months?
No, less than that.
Really?
Yeah.
Come on. We haven't been doing this since before, like, Halloween?
Right. Which was only, like, 8 months ago.
Well, we've done 5 months this year.
Right.
For sure. December. were we doing it early September?
I don't remember. 4 months, because we took May pretty much off.
Alright, good point. Either way, so 7 to 8 months of this game.
Yeah.
Am I even going the right way?
Yes, you are. Grappling hook.
Yeah.
No, it's gotta be the grappling hook. You can't use the hook shot.
That is correct. I forgot. There are two different things. Where are you, grappling hook? Yeah, I forgot they're separate things, because they serve such a similar purpose at times.
Luckily, the Tingle statue is located on the first floor, so...
Yay! Well, like, this should be difficult.
I was going to say, it is the first dungeon. Yeah. Look up.
From here? Wait, what?
Uh-oh. Can we not go back in? Ruh-roh. Can you glide over with your... I don't think that's the way over.
Did I even go out the right way to get to that? Are you sure I'm going the right way?
I don't remember anymore.
Man, we suck.
It's been a while.
Yes.
Alright, so...
I don't fly over that way. This is the door I'm supposed to come out of.
Well, because remember, you wouldn't have the leaf yet.
Yeah,
this
there's no other
way out.
This
is just a storage room.
Haha.
Remember, there's actually a spot on the island here that we were trying to get to earlier. Like, blowing it up and stuff, but we couldn't. It was on the outside by the docks.
Is that out here?
I think it's in here. There we go.
Yeah. I'm like, the other part, I'm like, that's for Valu.
Yeah. Okay.
Right.
So you should be able to...
Down there is where I need to go.
Right. Other way.
Over here? No, it doesn't seem like I can... jump over it.
Talk to someone? Well, that's useless. Okay.
So how do I get back down over there?
I don't know.
And can I? Wait. Do I get there from going this way, or is it from outside?
It might be from outside. Again, folks, it's been a long time.
Is it from this side?
And normally I don't revisit dungeons in Zelda. Here we go.
There we go. Jeez. It's gonna sound like it's a lower level.
You should be able to just swim across.
If not, I'll drown.
That would suck. Oh, dang it.
At least I don't have to do this again.
Yeah, I mean, everything should be cooled off. Once you get into the dungeon proper, it should be fiery again.
I was going to say, you should be able to revisit dungeons. Like, every other Zelda I've played.
Yeah.
That's been, like, no problem with that. What up, bop, bop, bam.
And then I pull the map. That's where you need to be. Across.
So literally just straight on through to the other set.
Yep.
Right through the other door. Alright, let's kill some shit along the way.
Oh, early enemies. They still die real easily.
Yeah.
Right. Oh, there's water.
There's water.
I always presume that when you're breaking pots and hearts inside, it's a canopic jar.
Yeah. Well, the map does not make this look that...
Well, if you remember right, you go...
Difficult.
That way?
Jump. Jump too far there.
Mm-hmm.
Just got the zigzag.
Just remember
across,
the fire
right.
keys there. Yeah, you'll have to.
Oh, grappling hook
yep.
the thingy. Yeah. I don't need any pictures while I'm in here, do I?
No, we've got photos of all these enemies, I believe. We've been pretty good about anything that's in the health bars. I'm pretty good about anything in dungeons.
I'm assuming I do it from here. Or from that.
Can you? Okay, it's been a while. Again, I had this walkthrough just been like, hey, by the way, with a bomb nearby, you can do this. okay.
So, no.
Nope, not. So I guess hop through there.
Oh, shit.
This should actually get you to the same place. Alright. So,
I think it's from this way that you do that.
Now, hold on. There should be a... That wall there that's marked to the left. Blow that up.
That's exactly what I was looking at.
Mm-hmm. Maybe not. See if the walkthrough actually says. Oh, or right here.
I was going to say, the map had it him through the door. Or not. Or is it across the way or something?
Found it?
I think so. I don't know.
That's it?
Blew up a bomb. And then this showed up.
Alright.
I don't like carry this, do I? It just goes in my pocket.
Uh-huh. It actually just shows up immediately on the island.
Oh, sweet. Yay.
Alright, you can leave this place now.
What's the quickest way to do that?
Well, you can't teleport out, so just go to the entrance.
Ugh. Thought there might be like a shortcut.
Sadly, no.
No idea where I'm trying to get from here.
Going to the platform?
I think I can make that.
Actually, if you had your leaf, yes.
I could make it all the way across, couldn't I?
I don't know about all the way across, but definitely over to the platform to your right that has the box on it.
Over here.
Throw it to the fire keys, don't screw you up.
Good call, I'd forgotten about it. I always forget about it. It is very handy.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, we did it!
Yay!
Without dying, which would be embarrassing because I didn't do that the first time.
True.
Now let's get the hell out of here before I do die.
Yay!
Duna die.
Alright.
Do or do not, there is no die. Princess die. Diarrhea. Bombs. Oh, fuck. Those go off faster than I always remember.
Yeah.
And water in this game doesn't heal you.
Nope. I'll have to forest heal them.
I miss Ocarina. I will play that again eventually. Whether it be for a show or not, I don't know. I do have Twilight Princess to do as well.
Yeah.
That will be for this show.
Eventually.
Yes. Say to?
Forest Aethem. You can teleport there. Or actually, not this. Wasn't it on this side of the island? If you look up, there was something we were trying to like hit or destroy.
Yeah, I recall ago. That. Nope.
Just want to Go shopping.
Don't go anywhere, jerk. I can at least buy one thing. Ten more points.
We'll get there.
Just gotta blow up more stuff.
Oh, all right. Yeah, to your left. Yeah, that. Fire arrow to that.
A fire. Yep. Sail over there.
Well, why?
Because I can.
It's okay.
Fast.
Be that way. See?
Traffic.
See? And you just walked. That's exactly what you're supposed to do.
Well, that's what I figured, but I did it from a boat, because fuck you, I'm on a boat.
Tell me you could have done that as soon as you got the boomerang, I think.
Probably.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Well,
I mean, I can use it.
You would just spend a bunch of money at Tingle, because he's a jerk.
Yeah.
And remember, isn't there something in that patch of grass there? There's a hole you can fall down?
I think you go down a hole.
Hello, cow. Because there's definitely a hole there. Look up. Because there's clearly a square there.
You can't look up from there. Yeah. It's a sail away.
Sail away, sail away.
Stop following me, dude. I bought everything I can from you.
Where did we come out of there? I don't remember that. Nope.
Yeah, because it seems like it should fall or get pushed right out. Unless we did do that already. I guess we'll find out. Anyway.
Opt Forest Haven.
Yes, Opt Forest Haven.
Well, over there we can drop off the pictographs we have.
Yes. Yes, we can.
Sorry, folks, I lied. It's just new bookkeeping.
More and more bookkeeping.
At least we sail faster.
That is a truth that you can't deny. Yeah, where am I going?
That island right there. To drop off pictographs. Stop.
Fuck, hop off the left, you idiot.
Nope, always going to the right. It's because Link's lefty.
So he jumps right?
Yeah. Don't you jump left because you're a righty?
I don't know what I'd jump.
Get on a boat that's possessed by a, you know, ancient king and jump off and see which way you go.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Aha. Mmm. What a generic,
creepy,
response.
Creepy thing.
Yes. You're inspired. We get it.
Just be glad you can turn in like 12 of these at a time.
Yeah, I only have 8 though. But I do like that. That's a shit picture.
Yeah. This is okay.
That would be awesome if his sculpture was as shit as the picture is. Like, it counts for 100%,
right.
But same with this one.
I don't even remember that. Was it Fire Keys, maybe?
Maybe.
Magtail? I don't remember.
No clue.
It's been a while.
Might have been a boss.
It's been a month.
That was not terrible.
Oh. Alright.
Huh.
Don't need that one.
And that's for me.
Yep. So we can get rid of that other one. Delete.
I'm gonna erase this one too. I don't need it.
But it's cool.
It's saved on YouTube.
Alright. Now we gotta go into Forest Haven and go to.
How do I get there
woods.
Again?
Well.
Fly there.
Yeah, you're
with the leaf
yep.
thing.
Fuck me. So you gotta go into Forest Haven and you have to bounce.
So I gotta
up.
Go here, right?
Yep, right in there.
Oh, that's right.
Yep. Which, by the way, I think you actually have all the blue jelly now. So you can turn into that one guy to get blue potions.
Sure.
I mean, it's just. You can hammer these guys.
Let's just get rid of my hammer.
Foolish.
Yeah.
Worth it.
How did that not count?
Lame. There we go.
I must have to get it while it's head down.
So where's one here? Oh, I think it's because you're hitting the ground in front of them that's stunning them.
Yeah. Yeah, you want to get them while they're still moving.
Yep. You need to get out your grappling hook.
Right or no?
The after rock isn't there anymore.
Oh, I gotta climb all the way to the top of this, don't I?
Exactly.
Why the fuck are we doing this? Oh yeah, because the guide is a piece of shit.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know where to start. Was it here?
Yep.
Imagine this in VR.
I'd probably throw up.
Wrong way. Yeah, it's just you spinning. See, honestly, like, VR for certain games, yeah, the first person would be really cool.
Yeah.
And being able to kind of, like, look around to a degree.
Mm-hmm.
But for the most part, I just want it for the immersive camera view.
Yeah.
Like, that more than anything seems way more appealing. Just to be able to play a game like this, yeah, even with a remote still.
Sure.
Or a controller of some sort. Although Nintendo is almost prone to VR to a point, I mean, with the Wii U, with the sensor stuff.
Yeah.
Like, where you still could be sitting, but still have to move your arms. Mm-hmm. And if it did it right, you could see where your arms are, like, in the VR sim.
Mm-hmm.
Do I have to fly down to there?
Yes.
That's where I need to be, right?
Mm-hmm.
Too early, dude.
Giant arrows.
There are giant arrows all across the U.S.
Yes, there are.
They used to be used for early airplanes,
mm-hmm,
to deliver the mail. They were literally the postal routes.
Mm-hmm.
I want to find one. I thought about it when I was in Arizona, but we didn't have the time to really dedicate.
Right.
So I got to go left first,
yep,
right?
Go to the little island first.
So I need to change the wind.
Mm-hmm.
To southwest. Block, block, block. Yay! My Samsung order has shipped.
Yay!
Which means I could have it tomorrow.
Hard drives, that's very true.
Well, I ordered something at what, 7, 8 at night? It shipped at like 11. I had it the next day. It was for 2-day shipping.
It's crazy.
I don't need the boost on this one, do I? Too bad.
Not to reach the little island. To get into the Forbidden Woods, you do need to boost.
Yeah, that I recall. I recall only needing it, like, one way.
Oop.
That's right, you're gonna give me magic. Top me off. Alright. I hate this. Because I'm going there, correct?
Go straight ahead.
So that is northwest. Blah, blah, blah.
No, you're wasting it.
I will wait. I didn't want to rush that anyway. I won't get it tomorrow. It's coming from Chattanooga.
No.
I'll get it Sunday. You know, because they deliver on Sunday.
Yeah. I remember seeing that for the first time. I'm like, why is there a postal carrier in my house? It's Sunday.
Yeah, it's ridiculous.
Oh, Amazon. Got it. Well, I mean, I know UPS and FedEx do it, so...
True.
Go.
Now?
Yeah. Because I remember...
Yeah, I always forget how far out it is.
Mm-hmm.
There we go.
And then just to that ledge,
sail
avoid the P-hats.
The P-hats out.
As they will attack you.
Yeah, I'm fucked, aren't I?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm about to drown.
Well, you're gonna... yeah. Pretty much.
Well...
But everyone, if you drown, you go on that, back on that little island. Sorry, Link. Sorry, Ellipses. But you gotta go...
Yeah.
Oh, no.
You fuck.
Now that it's right over it. Yep.
Fuck.
All right. I officially hate this walkthrough.
Jump right. Yay.
Seriously, had they...
Yeah, just done, let me do this in the first place,
mm-hmm,
so I'm not wasting...
Because the walkthrough I used when
no
I played through the GameCube version, they're like, if you have the Tingle Tuner, you can do this.
Yes, I do have to kill this shit.
Or just put on your magic armor. You've got plenty of money. Just walk past them.
I have plenty of health right now, too. They're just annoying. pitch.
There's a small child running around with a giant hammer. Would you like us to call someone? No, no, I just want to let you guys know that there's a small child running around with a giant hammer.
Yeah, he's fucking badass.
Yeah.
You guys should check him out. It's pretty cool.
He's wearing a weird mask, but, yeah.
Well, I will say, since the first time I had to do all this shit, I've gotten better.
Yeah, that's true. I haven't had to yell at you for that for a while.
It's actually kind of nice playing this on a giant monitor.
Mm-hmm.
Wish we would have had this set up for Mario Kart training.
That would have been nice.
But we are done with that.
Yay!
For... until 9.
Yeah. Well, I will say, I would like to play it just for fun.
No. There's not even been a month.
I know.
I'm not ready for that.
Well... I didn't play it for, like, 5 months, and then we did the cart down. It's not my fault. You re-beat it third, fourth, 12th time.
Fifth. Or something.
It was a lot.
But I did that as a show. I was gonna do that originally the last time we did it, but my computer wasn't good enough.
Right. I recall.
And this time I had Josh's help, and now I have my own computer. And I want to find games to do on my own.
Mm-hmm.
Or with random guesty people to record. It'll probably be more PC related.
Right.
Like, some of the old 90s stuff I like, Myst.
Yeah.
I really want to do. Which I think Steam has a version of.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, avoid the pee hats.
I say you save right now. Because it will just be faster to restart. If you fall again.
Yes.
I mean, you've got plenty of magic, you can go around them.
That's what I'm planning.
Alright, just go in.
I have to refill up my magic meter.
I don't care. Alright.
And save again.
Yep. So, this is basement 1. So...
is that a shortcut at all?
Not to where we're going, I think. Alright, what you're gonna do is hop in the pod next to you.
Where am I heading?
You're gonna get to the other side of the room. So, do you have your leaf out? Cool. You're gonna go to the one... yep, that one.
Yeah, it looked like the one I could do. Mm-hmm. Then this one over here?
Yep.
Okay.
And then up there. Straight ahead. Yep. You're not going to the bulb, just to the door. Past
yeah.
It.
In the door?
Yep.
In the door.
Okay, you're gonna use the gondola to get across?
struggling. I'm assuming go through the door.
You're gonna tell these guys, let's say, fire, you know, arrows. Just regular arrows should kill them. And the Boko Baba there on your, yep. That one, I'm killing, turns into a lunch bag. You use that to go up.
To there, I'm guessing. And to there, I'm guessing.
Yep. Go inside. You'll have to walk along on the left, because vines show up. Yep. You actually don't need the seed thingy.
Good, because I don't want to deal with it.
If you jump straight in the middle and down.
All the way down?
Yep.
Just like this?
You can actually float, but whatever.
Didn't need to.
Yep. Alright, from here, I'm trying to remember. Let's see. That door right there.
So you want to right or left?
Gonna go right.
So much for that.
Pass these things, all of them. And you just go through the door at the end.
And then where to?
One sec. Reading. Alright, I'm gonna jump down to the right.
So jump down here.
Mm-hmm.
What?
Go through the door.
Jeez, what the hell of a... And somewhere in here?
I think so. The island to your right is about in the middle of the island. I should have heard that pee hat.
Yeah, that's what I was hoping for. Alright, folks. I think with that...
That's it for this episode.
Tingle statue.
Yeah.
And this glaring look from Link, that will be it for this episode. So, we will catch you next time on 2-Bit Combo.